What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Clitson with Talk. We're here with another trailer reaction video, and the new Mulan trailer has dropped today. So let's just get into it. Here we go.
Do you know why the Phoenix sits on the right hand of the Emperor? She is his guardian, his protector. That she's both beautiful and strong. Your job is to bring honor to the family. Do you think you can do that?
Citizens, we are under attack from northern invaders.
Their leader calls himself Bori Khan. He fights alongside a witch.
No survivors.
By edict of his Imperial Majesty, family must contribute one man to fight.
Have you no son?
I am blessed with two daughters. I will fight.
We must be strong. This time he will not return. Brave and true. It is my duty to protect my family.
Ancestors, please protect her.
What is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
Is evident. Something holds you back.
When they find out who you are, they will show you no mercy. I'm Hua Mulan. I will bring honor to us all.
All right, so first of all, Mulan is my favorite Disney princess. I love that movie. That's one of my favorite Disney movies that have been made. So when I first heard the making a new Mulan, I was psyched about it. And then I heard that they're not gonna have Eddie Murphy's dragon. They're not gonna have him, and because, you know, of cultural preferences. And I was like, okay, and very interesting. I like to see where they're gonna go with this movie. And from the looks of this trailer, it looks like it's going to be all about her. And I know the other one was all about her, but this is about her. No one is, it doesn't look like any no magical creature is going to be helping her. She's dead. She's going to protect her family all costs. This is also looking like a super awesome action movie. There's a lot of fantasy. Is this fantastical? Is that a word? Fantastical? Fantastic fantasy elements in this movie. As you saw that guy, he went right into a hawk. It doesn't look like they're going to do any musical numbers. I mean, there's a part where he says, I'm gonna make a man out of you, and I'm like, let's get down to business. But it didn't look like that. There's a very serious tone in this movie. It's not all fun and games like a regular Disney movie, and I very much appreciate that, because the thing about these Disney live remakes, as I've said with The Lion King, it was shot for shot. Everything was mostly all the same, and there was nothing new being brought to the table. Whereas Aladdin and Dumbo, and even a little bit of Lady the Tramp, have new story elements that were brought in, and it makes it different. And you gotta, I appreciate it about it. It's the same formula, but you're doing a little bit in there to, you know, keep the audience guessing, so it doesn't feel like they're watching the same exact thing. Now that's the point, because I feel like that's the point, because if you're going into the movie and you're there to literally like, okay, I loved Aladdin, I want to see exactly Aladdin, and then you get disappointed because it's different, then what's the point of going to go watch it? Just watch the old one. You can't be going into this and expecting to see the same Mulan, expecting all the same number, all the same music, all the same jokes, all the same that. It's the same structure, but it's going to be different. And this is it looks like it's very much different than its cartoon counterpart. The costumes already look magnificent. The coloring, I like. It's also kind of like a darkest tone on the movie. It's interesting how they don't use the term the Huns. They said Northern Invaders. I also do like how this the leader is using a witch. That's gonna be sick. The fight between Mulan and this witch, this warlord, looks like it's gonna be epic. I'm really liking the way this movie is looking. And I think it goes to show that you don't need these talking animals. You don't need talking creatures in these movies. You can make a solid film without those elements. They'll probably, you know, throw in like some jokes referencing the older ones, which would be, you know, that'd be pretty cool. But it does not look like they're going to be using any of those elements. So no creatures, no singing. Now, if that's not what you're about, then hey, look, too bad. Go watch the old ones. I'm liking how this trailer is looking. This movie is going to come out March 27th, 2020. So, the new Mulan is coming out March 27th, 2020. What do you guys think of the trailers? Do you like it? Do you want to see the musical elements in this movie? Or do you like this new serious tone that they're taking on Mulan? Let me know. And I will catch you in the next video. Make sure to turn on post notifications. Check out some of these videos, movie reviews. And if you have not subscribed, go subscribe right now. Get some more content. Got some stuff coming on the way this month, December. All right, I will catch you on the next video. Yeah.